Now, isn't that terrific? And we congratulate Scott for his fine work. Scott is now at the Columbus College of Art and Design, where he's majoring in computer animation.